Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are here for the first time, welcome. Today I come to you with a different type of video from the other videos that I have posted. This one is a gaming content video from my MetaQuest 2. One of my favorite games that I love to play on here is a game called After the Fall. So I wanted to make a video of this, of me playing this game solo with just the AIs. Normally when I play it with a team of people. So this is my first time playing it solo with just the three AIs, Jen, Jimmy, and Michael. So let's see if I can finish this run alive playing this by myself. So check it out, guys. Let me know how I'm doing.
Good. Booster here.
reloading. scanner.
Area cleared. Scan completed.
The face scan.
Scan completed.
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
So as y'all can see, I made it to the final round. And I just killed Gunner and just completed this board. Girl, y'all, tell me this girl ain't a beast. Tell me I ain't a beast, y'all. I'm winning this by myself on Veterans Mode after the fall, MetaQuest 2. I love it. This is one of my favorite games. If you are into shooting games, into VR games, into zombie games, After the Fall is definitely one that's very intense. And you will definitely have a lot of fun with this game. It's fun playing either way. It's fun playing by yourself. And it's also fun playing with a team of people that know how to play. You can't have anybody on your team that's scared. So, guys, I'm excited that I beat this round on my own, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.